magician gazed upon his face. The ageless one in time's embrace unveiled the Father's plan of reconciling God and man. The second Adam walked the earth, whose blameless life would break the curse, whose death would set us free to live with him eternally. Creation longs for his return, when Christ shall reign upon the earth. The bitter wars that rage are birth pains of a coming age. When he renews the land and sky, all heaven will sing and